situations. They have to find an answer. Where is it?
BC started 2 for 3 on third down. They're 0 for their last 7. Redding trying to extend the play.
The Clemson defense making a play. Great coverage down the field. Only a 4-man rush. Beasley stays active with this, and Reddick simply trying to make something happen in a very bad situation. Had no business trying to throw that football while he's being tackled. Serves up a touchdown to Beasley.
The junior backup linebacker, Tony Stewart, calls the fumble with the sack of Reddick. And Vic Beasley gets the scoop and score for the Tigers. It's now a 10-point Clemson lead. The mistake that Boston College absolutely, positively could not afford to make, Rob, they just made it.
And Beasley takes advantage.